Hi, Intro Kiddos. Welcome to Intro to Education. I am so excited that you are here at CCU and you have chosen the Education Department to be your home for the next couple of years. My name is Melissa Hess. I will be your professor. Really over the course of the next 3 to 4 years, off and on. This course is going to investigate education, the history, some of the art, some of the science behind how to educate and why we educate others, and look into some of the legal things. Intro to Education is just that. It's an introductory course, and so we are going to go very wide and very thin on a lot of topics. Some of the topics you'll find really interesting, and some you'll think this is kind of boring, but lucky for you is that we are going to cover a lot of topics. For this first class, I will not be here with you, and I am so sad, but I will make it up next Wednesday, I promise. I will bring snacks, and we will have fun, and we will get together and just chat. This intro class is really important because it's the first time that you are learning your cohort, your group of peers. These students that are in this class is some of them will be with you as you walk across the stage in 4 years, and that's pretty exciting. And so one of my goals of this course is to really create a community that you can rely on and lean on and trust. As we grow friendships and develop relationships that'll last us for a couple of years, if not the rest of our lives. So I'm excited to start this adventure with you and get to know each of you on a really personal level. And I will see you guys next Wednesday in the conference room, Crouch Building, from 12:30 to 3:10. I will see you guys next week.